the marketing director for Pelé Sports here in North America. We're here at the NSCAA showcasing our footwear, our apparel line for Pelé Sports, and specifically the Trinity 3E, which is making all kinds of splashes around the country and the world, actually, with my foot doctor and ankle specialist, Ezio Margiotta, who can talk more about the Trinity.
Hi, yeah, Ezio Margiotta is my name, foot and ankle consultant to Pelé Sports Company. The T3E represents a shift in the way that we think about high performance in football and functionality in footwear. Basically, the shoe has been designed to permit the maximal and optimal natural motion for the player in specific football maneuvers. It has coupled this with optimal traction, very strong traction, which is critical to football performance. It also permits the faster and more powerful engagement of the midfoot propelling muscles, which are also the anti-pronatory muscles of the lower limb, the consequence of which means that the player powers getting into and out of the ground much, much more quickly than has previously been possible because of the traditional concept, design, and understanding of footwear for football. Because of it being uniform and symmetrical, this shoe is clearly non-symmetrical and has a rigidity which is non-uniform, being more rigid from the outside to the less on the inside. Rear tripod geometry engages the muscular action of the player much sooner and empowers the midfoot musculature to occur, engage in the relaunching of the player out of the ground more powerfully sooner, with superb traction in the forefoot as well. As a consequence also of the design of the shoe, it also adds resistance to the problem of the player typically rolling out of the shoe. Now, this is only one component in the multifactorial component of the most common injury, which is rolling of the ankle in football. But anything we can do to reduce the incidence of that injury, so injury minimization and harm containment, has been a feature of the design of the shoe, and that's what this shoe does. Makes that more difficult to do in this product as well.
And you talked a little bit about there's going to be two different widths of the shoe, right?
That's correct. We currently are able to offer the shoe in a slim fit and in a regular fit. So for players who happen to be larger, we know that they tend to have a broader foot when they are taller, yet they can still be a very quick player. There is a regular fit for them that is broader. For players that are smaller, and perhaps the female player, will be able to benefit from a narrower fit shoe as well.
Where can people get these shoes?
People can get them all over in their different specialty soccer retail stores and soccer.com. And other than that, please go to our website at www.pelé-sports.com and for the full list of product lines and everything else there.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thanks so much. Thanks for having us.